Across the globe, governments and medical professionals are trying to educate the public on how we can clamp down on the spread of COVID-19. At the University of Arizona, microbiologist Professor Charles Gerber, or Dr. Germ, as his friends call him, has dedicated his professional career to improving hygiene in the home. For example, using a cloth towel is the most common way to dry hands in the home, but Dr. Germ has switched almost completely to paper towels.